I wrote this particular one. I was trying to do a country and western song from Proverbs 5. Solomon is talking about faithfulness in marriage. And he just says, you know, drink water from your well. Drink water from your own well, running water from your own cistern. Let the water be yours alone, and never share it with a stranger. May your fountain be blessed. Rejoice in the wife of your youth, captivated by her sweet, sweet love. Drink water from your well.